the resistance of highly dangerous bacteria to nearly all the available antibiotics really has gone up. I mean, it really is a very serious worldwide problem. And any means you could find to enhance the effectiveness of existing antibiotics would be a great boon right here on Earth.
ECAMSAT is a unique spacecraft that houses an experiment container. Within it has live biology, and we'll be metering out different concentrations to E. coli bacteria to look at the antibiotic resistance effects in the low Earth orbit microgravity environment.
Astronauts have to do a lot of things. They're super busy, and they don't have as much time as you'd like to run your experiments. So if you can configure everything so the experiment essentially runs itself with perhaps a few radio commands from the ground, and the data all come back to us by radio, then you're not limited by crew time.
A little towards me. A little.
Could go.